Iggy, what happened? Did we have enough money?
It's all mine, man. And now it's time to throw the biggest freaking housewarming party this town's ever seen.
Yeah, let's go party!
Dude, plays on!
All right,
it's
party! Is in
yeah!
There.
You look pretty good on the big screen.
Hey, yeah, the video turned out incredible. Look, Mindy, I just want to say I'm really sorry.
I know, don't beat yourself up. I was a little hurt, but I'm over it.
So you're not still PO'd at me?
If I was, I wouldn't have put you on the cover.
Hey, your first edition. This looks outrageous. How stoked are you?
I am very stoked. I wouldn't have been able to do it if Boone and the guys hadn't have made a contribution from their cut of the video.
I'm really happy for you.
Well, well, looks like you two made up. I guess you told her, huh?
Tell me what?
That Johnny Brownie Points here was the one who floated you the dough so you could get American Wasteland going.
Oh, come on. Look, it wasn't that big of a deal. And you know, you totally deserve
hey, hey, get a load of useless Dave.
I love acting. Yesterday, I auditioned for a part playing myself. I didn't get it. They said I wasn't believable enough. Oh well, on Friday, I have an audition to be a waitress.
So useless Dave's hooking up with a lady and you're not? What's up with that?
He doesn't need to. He already has one.
Nice. Keeping it in the dysfunctional family. I like that.
'Cause you're